let's check out what's new with the GoToTags Desktop app. In release 4.18, we added three new user experience features to make using the app easier. The first thing we added is the Open Operation button in the top right of the Operation Chooser, which allows you to open your operation file in the correct operation type without previously knowing what operation type it was. We've also added statistics to all encoding operations, which tells you how fast you're encoding, how long it takes to encode each tag, and how long you've been encoding, as well as how many tags you've already encoded and how many bad tags there have been. We've also added to the buffered NFC tag encoding operation an extra reader in the bottom right so that you can verify each tag you encode. The GoToTags software engineering team is always working to make the app robust and seamless. We wanted to have all the tools you need for your RFID solutions while making it easy to use. We're constantly making improvements and asking for feedback from our users, so keep a lookout for the next release and let us know if you have any suggestions.